Rosemary Brown was the first black woman to be a member of the provincial legislature and run for a federal political party. In 1972, Ms. Brown entered politics as part of the New Democratic Party to advocate against racism and sexism. Later in 1975, Rosemary ran for the federal NDP's leadership with the slogan Black is Beautiful. In 1988, she quit politics and became an advocate internationally for women's rights. In 1993, Ms. Brown was named Chief of the Ontario Human Rights Commission's Commissioner, which she held until 1996. Rosemary Brown is an inspiration to all black women, empowering them to be anything they want. Society was entirely against Rosemary, and she still beat the odds, giving us all the opportunity to do the same. Rosemary left us all with the slogan that I hope encourages you to reach your goals no matter how many people are rooting against you. Rosemary said, until all of us have made it, none of us have made it. We are all a community, as we must uplift each other, because unless we all succeed, it means nothing. Thank you, Rosemary Brown, for being an inspiration to me.